Should we mix Tommy up?
Yeah, come here, Bhavna, come. Nandi, come here.
Come.
I don't know. Ah, come this way. Just shift one in, your dolly.
Come.
Then they can, both of them can be there.
Come, come.
No, no, shift one chair, shift one chair.
Come. Shift one chair.
Where's the...
Come.
Come, bola.
तू मेरे को बता जब भी रेडी है
हां व्हाट डू वी डू
आई थिंक
वो लगा ही रही है तो वो भी लगा दे ना
चेक चेक चेक
शुड वी स्टार्ट
Good evening and welcome. This power-packed room right now is all thanks to these amazing people we have on the dais here. You guys had us at the edge of our seats. Everyone was jumping, everyone was dancing, and everyone was singing along with you. So major props to all of you for the fantastic collection and the fantastic show all of you put together for us. We have with us here Gully Jain by Love Jain, created by the amazing team of Bhavna Pandey, Dolly Sidwani, Nandita Mehtani, Manish Chauhan, and Anurag Chauhan.
Well done, Love Jain.
We also have with us here Zoya Akhtar, director Gully Boy, XL Entertainment's Ritesh Sidwani, producer Gully Boy, the lead cast of Gully Boy, Ranveer Singh, and Mr. Jaspreet Chandok, VP and Head Fashion, IMG Reliance. We'd like to begin by hearing from all of you a little bit about your journey, showcasing your work here. So we're going to ask you a couple of questions, and so if you can help answer that, that would be awesome. So we'll start with you. Can you tell us a little bit about what you're feeling?
Hello.
Hello. Thank you all for being here. This was just a fantastic integration. Bahut hi badhiya si. You know, so this is actually the first movie integration show we've had at Fashion Week. So if we had to lose our virginity to anyone,
to Ranveer, you mean?
We are the Fashion Week. So anyways, that's all I wanted to say. It's great to have you here. It was amazing energy.
Sir, abhi na movie integration ka fashion hone wala hai.
I've already gotten two messages.
Main har saal aaunga ek picture leke.
Done.
Anurag and Manish, we'd love to hear from you. What is Love Jain's plan going forward? What can we expect in the future from you guys?
Yeah, hi, hello everyone. It's actually, Love Jain is all about the youth, the young generation of India, and we're trying to bring the cool looks, the fashion, streetwear, fast fashion, and that's it.
And what can we expect going forward from you? Because you've already blown our minds off, so we're waiting for what's next.
No, what we are doing, we are bringing all international fashion to India because as per our experience, and we are soon opening our stores across India. Started with already with Shoppers Stop. We are present in Shoppers Stops also online. So the plans are great, and let's see how it goes. Thank you.
Perfect. So
madam, मेरे को एक rap सूझा है, मैं बोलूँ क्या? हाँ, madam, आपकी इजाजत है तो, public की इजाजत है तो. मेरी शादी हो गई अब आप सब मेरी बहन है सबसे खतरी लेबल बोले तो लव जैन है बहुत
This it must have been really exciting for you to work on this collection. Can you tell me a little bit about what the process was, Dolly?
It was a great process. We worked with Zoya, we worked with the marketing team, we came up with our own designs. It was a great collaboration and we got a lot from the film.
Bhavna, from you, what was your biggest inspiration behind this collection?
Chunky Bande.
No. Well, I think the whole inspiration has been the film, Gully. I mean, Gully Boy, we are all looking forward to it. It is looking amazing, and I can't wait to watch it. Our entire collection has been inspired from there and nowhere else. Thanks.
And Nandita, when we have fashion, we have street style, we have music, everything coming together, we have film. How does that kind of work, and how did you use all of those elements in your collection?
I think, everybody is influenced by film and fashion, and I think they both complement each other, and music as well is a big influence in today's day and age. And for me personally, I'm a huge hip-hop fan, and so I was very excited about this collaboration. I had a lot of fun. We all did designing this collection, and who better to portray it than Ranveer himself. So we've had a really exciting journey and looking forward to more.
I can only imagine. I mean, if that was a precursor to what's to follow, so we're all hanging on to the edge of our seats. Zoya, if we can hear from you, what was the ethos of the line that inspired Gully Boy?
I think the ethos of it is a kind of mixture of street and rap and hip-hop, which is a style, which is individual style, which is self-expression, which is, you don't necessarily have to depend on any brand. It's basically how you carry your swag. It's got a lot to do. I mean, there were a lot of influences in terms of graffiti, in terms of poetry, in terms of the written word that were all, here's the camera. The written word that was all used to design this line, and a lot of athleisure. Athletic wear, which is what the artists tend to lean towards. So I think it was a blend of that. And the ethos, I think, is truth and self-expression.
How did the collection with Love Gen come about? I mean, how did all of you come together and how did you make this happen, Ritesh?
He's the husband of Love Jay. he ain't got no choice.
No, I think it's actually, no, the thing is, Zoya was very clear. I think from the day the designers of the film, which was Arjun and Puram Nata, once they designed the film, and then Zoya, I remember for the last 6 months, has been telling me that we need to figure out a line with Gully Jay, with Gully Boy. You know, we have to figure it out. And I think it's, you know, not every film, but this film lends, it's the way it's been designed and the clothes which have been used in the film are inspired, I think lends itself for a merchandise line. And we were lucky to have Lakme let us present the first line. So, yeah, it's exciting times.
It is, I mean, I think if we overuse excitement too much, I mean, because everyone is super excited here. And last but not the least, you. Don't do that. Be still, our beating hearts, if you do. Your look speaks for itself. Can you tell us how did it feel walking the ramp?
Public dikh rahe hai kya? Kya likha hai idhar? Oh, public ne verdict de la didi. Bhai hamesha khush rehta hai. Bhai tera jolly hai. Sabse hard didi, meri didi dolly hai. भाई ने बाल ड्रॉप किए, नकली रैपरों को पीटा है, सबसे हार्ट दीदी लव जेन की नंदिता है. कभी भी किधर भी तू बीट ड्रॉप कर, मैं बाल ड्रॉप करता है.
You tend to leave people speechless, don't you? But if you can tell us how it felt walking the ramp, how did it feel different? Because you're working with a cast, you're working with a bunch of people who really work so hard to make the movie come together, the collection come together. Did it feel special for you?
I love it. I mean, it's the first time that any one of my movies has had, merchandise done right, you know. It's all about the merch, baby. Merchandise. So it feels amazing. I was picking what I wanted to wear last night and what I'm wearing right now, it just spoke to me instinctively. They were all laid out and I was like, both hard. Just by instinct. I think today was a unique show. Our film is, very closely connected with music, and music was at the heart of our show today. A unique show, you know, have live performances. A lot of the kids you saw out there are authentic rappers. They've contributed to the music album, they've contributed to the film, to the dialogues, etc. And I think it was a unique show, a unique experience for me, and I'm ever so thankful to the entire team for having me.
And on that note, all of us here, I'm sure, wish you the very best. And we hope to see this line, and we're going to definitely go pick it up soon. Thank you so much, and all the best.
Public ek baar love Jen ke liye bolo bahut hard. Ye baar.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If we can have one picture of all of you here, please. One photo of the entire group.
Oh, public, abhi courtyard mein aane ka, udhar ja ke tumhara bhai machane wala hai, bol diya.